And the winner of the Oscar for Biggest Fucking Overacting Bitch goes to this dumbass
from Fucking Pieces.
What a pile of shit.
Oh, you ready?
Yes. Yeah.